A cruise ship has a breakdown at sea, and although it was brief, it was a heart-stopping moment for passengers.
WESH News' Dan Bella reports it happened on the Carnival Ecstasy on the way to Port Canaveral.
The Ecstasy made it to port an hour or two late after everything on the ship shut down.
Well, we were at dinner, and they, all the lights went out. The whole ship went dark, and
engine stopped.
We were dead in the water.
Well, knowing what happened in the past, you know, you kind of wonder. Yeah, we got nervous. After the black smoke, my heart started pounding. I was like, what's going to happen next?
Passengers on the Carnival Triumph had spent a miserable few days in the Gulf of Mexico in February. A second Carnival shipload on the Dream got stuck in St. Martin last month.
My daughter made me pack protein bars and extra water when we got on, just in case, because she was worried about us being on Carnival.
There was another cruise ship that was standing by. If anything should happen, that they'll help us out.
A statement from Carnival calls what happened a power failure, apparently meaning there was no power coming from the engines and the ship could not make headway. Carnival is not saying why or how it happened.
We looked up and there was a little bit of smoke coming out, and then all of a sudden it just poured out. That's when I was like, oh my God, what's happening now?
I was worried. I really was. I was like, oh no, I don't want to be like the Triumph.
The power failure lasted only 12 minutes, not long enough to spoil the cruise.
But they did seem like they fixed the problem pretty fast, within an hour or so, a couple hours. But I don't know, I'd be a little nervous to take another cruise
next
with Carnival,
maybe,
a different cruise line.
The Ecstasy is cruising again today, on schedule, with another full load of passengers. At Port Canaveral, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.